Hi everybody, how are you? My name is Morgan and I am the maker and designer behind Design & More. I'm so glad you're here and I just want to welcome you with open arms and I'm excited for this journey. I just want to give you a little bit of background on me. Since I was very little, I've always kind of been in the artsy world. I started dancing at a very young age. By fifth grade, I was in orchestra. By sixth grade, I was in band. In high school, I stayed in band, but I was also in the color guard and continued my dance. And I've just always really, really been the arts and crafty kind of girl. I was a girl in high school that had the what were they called? The license plate purses where they rolled up a license plate and then they had like hubcaps on the end. I also had like the candy wrapper purses where you like fold up a candy wrapper and you interweave them together to make a purse. I made wallets out of duct tape. I've always been super, super crafty. My mom bought me my first Cricut about 3-4 years ago now, and it has been so much fun. I started making wood signs, hand-painted wood signs, and I kind of grew from there. She asked me to make a couple tumblers for her professors at school, and of course I said yes, and I thought to myself, there must be a better way, a more permanent way to make these tumblers last a little bit longer, and that's how I came across epoxy tumblers, and that's actually what I specialize in now. I do still do t-shirts, koozies, makeup brushes. I'm trying to like look around and see what else I got here, but I've sewn my own masks when all this pandemic kind of hit us. I do molds, keychains, but I do specialize in all things glitter, of course. This is not all of it, guys. This is not all of it. Yes, I do specialize in glitter tumblers, and I actually became a part of a community on Facebook where I started doing tutorials, and I fell in love. I fell in love teaching people. I fell in love with people. I had a different kind of connection with people, and I was connecting with people on something that I absolutely love to do. So. I am also a stay-at-home mama. I love my little girl, and I'm so glad that I have the opportunity to work from home and be home with my baby. So I'm so glad that you're here, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart for your support and all your love that you guys have shown me so far, and I can't wait to see where this journey takes me. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. As always, stay safe, stay sane, stay healthy. And remember to smile at someone, because you never know, you might be saving their lives. Bye, guys.